Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to add related post section in WordPress. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? To add a related post section, we have to install a plugin. So go to plugins, add new, and search here related post. So this is the actual plugin, Yerp, yet another related post plugin. Install now and activate. So the plugin has been activated successfully, and now if I open my website, and from here if I open a post and if I scroll down, then here we can see related post section has been added. And now let's see how to customize this related section. So go to dashboard and hover over on settings, then you will find this Yerp. Click on it. So from here you can customize the related post section. If you want to display the thumbnails, you can select the thumbnail and then if you want to change the number of post, you can change from here. Right now here we can see total 4 posts have been showing up here. So from here you can customize the related post section. So that's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to unmute it? Thanks for watching this video.